Lara, welcome. What's the slow burn joke you got for us?
So when my husband and I first started going out, he was a really bad snorer. And what he told me was when he lay on his back, his balls would cover his anus and create an airlock, and that's why he snores.
Did you at any stage while he was snoring just test by picking them up to see if they weren't blocking his toot hole?
I cradled his balls for 3 years before I figured it out.
3 years.
What a legend!
Oh my gosh!